In 2015, Muhammad Qasim saw a dream. In this dream, there was darkness and destruction everywhere. It was as if an evil country dropped a nuclear bomb. Me and some other people wanted to escape from there. I had some type of flying machine and there was gas in it. Everyone went inside, but I was still outside because the gas didn't catch fire. I thought that perhaps the engine was malfunctioning. I did something and sparks appeared. However, they were very tiny. After about 5 or 6 sparks, the gas finally caught fire. I was feeling unwell due to the radiation of the nuclear bomb. I could barely breathe and it was very difficult for me to stay outside. Then I joined the others and the machine started to fly, but it wasn't flying properly. At one point, the machine almost crashed, but Allah saved it at nearly the last second. Then it started to fly correctly and went forward with full speed. And then we finally came out of that darkness. And then we finally saw the sun coming out. Some people on the ground saw our machine and said, "Look, where are these people going?" One of them said that they are definitely going towards a peaceful place. Then they all called out saying, "Take us with you. We also want to get out of this darkness and reach the land of peace." But the machine flew with full speed and didn't stop for anyone. It only had those people who sat inside when it was about to fly. The rest of the people had to walk or run after us in any way just to get to the peaceful land. Then, I strongly felt the mercy of Allah descending down into the earth and surrounded our machine. This made our machine fly much more higher and faster. Allah protected our machine so that we were flying forward with full speed and the people were chasing after us. And the dream ended there.